In this video, we're going to take a brief look at the new typical classroom technology configuration here at Lesley. When you walk into the room, you'll notice a touch panel on the wall from which you turn on and off the projector, and audio-video cables beneath the screen which you'll use to connect your device to the system. In addition to the old standard VGA cable, you'll also find a digital HDMI cable. If you need to show content that has copyright protection, for example movies downloaded in iTunes, you'll need to use this cable. Let's take a look now at using the new classroom technology with a laptop to show a presentation. First, locate the cables beneath the screen and plug in the HDMI or VGA cable into your computer. If your computer requires an adapter, plug the cable into the adapter and then plug the adapter into your computer. Next, locate the touch panel on the wall, touch the screen to wake up the unit, and then select HDMI or VGA depending on which cable you connected to your computer. The projector will automatically turn on, and in just a few moments, your computer should display on the projector screen. If you need to adjust the volume in the room, turn the volume up on your laptop, and then use the touch panel to turn up or down the program volume. And when you're finished using the system, select Power Off on the touch panel, and then select Yes to confirm you'd like to shut down the system. And that's it. If you have any questions or need help troubleshooting, please give us a call at 617-349-8770 or email us at it@lesley.edu.